The First Lady and Minister for Education and Sports, Janet Museveni, was accompanied by State Minister for Sports, Peter Ogwang, NCS Chairman, Ambrose Tashobia, NCS General Secretary, Patrick Ogwell, FUFA Vice President, Justice Mugisha, the Permanent Secretary at the Ministry of Education and Sports, Kate Lamaru, among others. Chigundu led the tour alongside the site and structural engineers Aine Ashaba and Ivan Sewankambo, as well as some of the stadium managers. The First Lady, who is also the Minister for Education and Sports, Janet Museveni, applauded Hamis Chigundu for a good job on the facility.
These are our employees. We employ quite a number of Ghanaians, all local behind, up to around 6,000 workers.
Nachivubo is among the three stadiums being considered to potentially host AFCON 2027 after Uganda, Kenya and Tanzania won the Pamoja bid.
Correctly said, personally as a ministry, I've been here four times with the technical team to check on the progress of works. In especially want to thank Mr. Ham Chigundu, Anichi the president, a new mama, for guiding him in coming up such a big project. Mama, this is a game changer in terms of sports infrastructure development in the country. Number two, he's the first to put up such a private facility, and I know many are going to copy from him to help improve sports infrastructure in the country. One, thank you, Mama, for leading us. Always, for your leading us. Can we clap for our First Lady, our Minister?
Today, Mom, I'm so happy and I feel so blessed, for without the current NRM administration, with the youth, who are the examples of the fact that NRM failed this nation, have managed to pull up and do such a facility.
The Minister for Education and Sports also toured the Mandela National Stadium in Nambole, inspecting the renovation works.
There is this issue of the pioneer buses which the chairman has talked about. They are yet to be removed. I don't know who they are. During your visit to Mama, you instructed that these buses be removed. I don't know what type of people can defy you. You are one. However, to date, they are still there. Maybe when you are going, you will see them.
Standing here and looking at all these, our national colors, and looking at this stadium, really, we are very proud of our Defense Engineering Brigade. We are very, very proud with our team that we work with. And I have no doubt in my mind that the works that are not yet done will be done and concluded. And my prayer, I believe, will be answered, because God works with us and he covers us as we work.
Report by Arnold Bwembe for the news.